Unmanned National Guard surveillance drones to fly over New York State following vehicles. This is an article, this is a picture of an MQ-9 Reaper that's in Afghanistan. But we are going to have an awful lot of them here in the United States. The FAA has issued 273 authorizations to fly at least 72 different types of unmanned aircraft. Some are the size of birds and launched by hand. The Miami-Dade Police Department recently bought RQ-16 T-Hawk drones, which take off vertically, looks like a small robot, and can fly as high as 10,000 feet for more than 40 minutes. Okay, basically they're saying that, you know, yes, there is an issue with the civil liberties, but since when did that ever stop our government? These are used in military applications that are now going to be used on the citizens of the United States. Okay, so, let's see, what else have we got? New York training missions requested permission initially for Reapers to fly above 18,000 feet so that they can avoid regular aviation airplanes. But they can fly up to 20 hours, cruise at 180 miles an hour, and fly as high as 40,000 feet, just loitering over targets. Probably won't see them, and you probably won't hear them. And they are remote controlled from a pretty far distance away. It's not like somebody's going to be right there. They're all going to be controlled through Army airfields, National Guard. This is kind of scary, but then I don't know what else I expected to read. We have no civil liberties, so. So now, not only can they bust down your door, but they can just cruise around and follow you and observe you from the sky, and you'll never even know it. Okay. God bless.